This is the solution to written homework 17. Okay, shade in the area that that integral describes. Okay, well, it's talking about that much plus that much plus that much. Okay, so that's all the area, and I colored it in three different shades because there's three different shapes involved. So the integral will be the area of all of those. Okay, well, as for the first one, so it'll, the integral from 0 to 10 of f of x dx, well, that's going to be the area of that quarter circle plus the area of that rectangle plus the area of that triangle. So this is 3, so that's radius 3. That is 4, and this is 2, and this is 3, and that height is 4. So the area would be, because that's 1/4 of a circle, that would be 1/4 pi times 3 squared, and then plus 2 times 4 is 8. And then plus 4 times 3 is 12 over 2 is 6. So writing that simply would be 9 pi over 4 plus 14. That's the answer.